Okay, so this is the Panasonic GX85, and you can see how it's having a problem here. So this is after using the Viltrox Canon-mount adapter, the EF-M2 Mark II.